Right now I'm busy hunting down and killing slews. Already killed two. That leaves us with 8 more to kill. That, however, is not the right enemy. I'm killing it anyway, since it's a threat. This quest can take a while, since slews are a bit rare compared to the standard green enemies. Was trying to trap me. Good thing is, since we're killing enemies in general, that's even helps us collect money faster. So I guess it's a good thing. Don't worry, we'll complete this quest soon enough. Going here. Nope, again. I still can't. I need a jetpack. Remember? Oh, there's another one. Actually, 2 more. Oh, there's another. Now we have half of them killed. There's number 6. That's number 7. 3 more. Looks like I can only find them during the daytime. So that's the tricky part. You can only find them during the daytime, so you have to either set your clock or wait for the daytime. Kill as many as you can during daytime and then wait. Nice try, asshole. Wish should have it done soon enough. Look at how he was totally... Look at how that fucker was totally ignoring me! What an idiot. Anyway, let's keep going. Just three more, we can do this. I can't hide forever. They're no match for Cora and her water gun. Ah! Now we have two more. Alright, now one more. Find that last one. And quest complete. Fuck out of my face. Give me that. We're on a roll here. Let's keep it up. Yeah, we seriously need the jetpack. computer fell asleep. I don't know why the fuck it's doing that. I already do that quest. Yeah, I already did. Fuck. How it? Game seems like it's broken. Enough for the jetpack. I just need to go into the store. Don't worry, I'll get to the store soon enough. Yeah, I'll get to the store when I'm ready. Don't forget, there's other upgrades I want as well. I think I'm gonna save up a little longer, since there's I want more upgrades than just a jetpack. It looks like you can now repeat quests that you've already done. I wasn't expecting that. I guess that video here.